Good morning, my name is Chase Vaughn and I am in Ms. McGraw's first grade class. Did you know, even though Frederick Douglass was born a slave, he went on to write books about his life, became a major contributor to slavery, an advisor for President Abraham Lincoln? In 1863, during the Civil War, Frederick Douglass advised President Lincoln on the proper treatment of black soldiers.